welcome to our very first episode of the For the Joy Missionary Show. I am so excited to be here with you today. This is one of my favorite things to talk about in the whole entire world. And so in this episode, the very first episode, I'm going to share all about why I am creating this show, what our mission is going to be, who you're going to be hearing from in our future episodes, and what exciting things we have in the works to share with you and to help you live with greater joy. I am Jill Simons. I am creative director and founder at Pink Salt Riot, which is a Christian women's lifestyle brand. Now, it might seem really strange that we as a lifestyle brand are putting out this show, but we feel like it is so integral to our mission, which our mission that we say over and over and over is to equip joy missionaries. And that is something that is one of those, if you know, you know, kinds of things. If you resonate with that, then you know what we're talking about. Joy missionaries are people that live their ordinary, everyday, going to the bank, going to the grocery store, making dinner kind of lives with this joy that is magnetic in a way that just makes people wonder, what is it that is going on in your life that is different than what's going on in my life? And we're not necessarily saying that everyone is going to be able to be just this perfect paragon of joy all the time. But I think that so often we kind of throw the baby out with the bathwater and say, it's really hard to live with consistent joy. And so therefore we're going to kind of call it. We're not going to really pursue that with everything in us. But I think that that is a total loss, not only to us as people, but to the world, because our joy isn't ours to start out with. It comes from Christ, and Christ wants to fill us with that. And there's so many things that we can do as individuals to open ourselves up to that joy, to choose that joy more regularly, to make that joy really into a habit and not something that we are waiting to just kind of receive by divine lightning bolt in the midst of the hardest things of our lives. Now, can God do that? Absolutely. We know He can do that. But we also know that He could make any number of miraculous things happen. And most of the time, that's not the road that He takes. He really comes alongside us in the ordinary, everyday things. And we really have the opportunity to work on these things as part of our walk with Christ. And joy is the same kind of thing. We have the opportunity to cooperate to live this life of joy. And that's what I want to come alongside you and help you do, not only through our products, which I think are amazing and so fun and a great addition to a joyful woman's life, but even more than that, I care so much more about women actually feeling like they have the tools that they need to live with this kind of joy on a regular basis. And so that is what this show is going to be all about. We're going to be interviewing all kinds of incredible men and women that are examples of joy, that have wonderful tools to share with us about living with joy. And we're just going to walk alongside them. They'll come alongside us, and we'll just build that sense. We are all doing this together. We are all on the same road. When someone else has figured out how to do something, that's someone that we should listen to. And it's not an opportunity for us to feel like, oh man, I don't have that kind of joy that they do. I'm not living like them. Let's pull up a chair and listen to them share with us about what journey the Lord has taken them on to really get there, because then we can look for ways that we can walk a similar road to living with greater joy. So I'm so excited to share stories, to share the experiences of all kinds of people. I'll be sharing about my own story from time to time. But really, the takeaway is that we are all in this together, and this is going to be a resource for you to more consistently embrace and choose joy in your everyday life. So to that end, we have something so exciting, so amazing in the works that I cannot wait to share with you. On June 11th through the 13th, we're going to be hosting an incredible summit. We spoke with over 20 amazing women all over the world. We had people joining us from 4 different continents, telling us all about their walk with joy, whether it's through difficult things, whether it's walking with other people as a therapist or a coach. all different situations where they just bring a ton of wisdom to this conversation. And I think so much of what they share is things that really ring true in our hearts, but it can be really hard to keep focused on that and to be reminded of that on a daily basis. Which brings us to one of my favorite definitions of ministry that I've ever come across, which is something that we're really endeavoring to do with this show. And that is, ministry is the sacred art of reminding. The stuff that we share isn't going to be world-breaking new, no one's ever thought of this before, but it is going to be things that maybe have never been presented this way in this time to these people before. And that's really all of our job, is to just keep looking back ourselves to Christ and turning others back to look at him as well. And we're just all cooperating in that. So this summit is this going to be this incredible kickoff to that. We're going to be going through the whole weekend together. The first day is all about, what is joy? What is it not? What's the difference between joy and happiness? How does our culture get the conversation about joy wrong when they take God out of the equation? Then day two is going to be about the missionary part of things. How do we really create a mindset where we are thinking about our lives as being this missionary kind of thing, where wherever we are, whether you are just at home with your kids, just in a boardroom, just, we put those limiters on our lives all the time. And it's about realizing that it's not just. That is our mission field. That is where we have been given the opportunity to serve. And so how we show up to where we've been placed is so important. So that's what we're going to be talking about on day two. I think it might be my favorite day of the summit. There is so much powerful content. So many things that even since talking with these women has changed my life and how I do things. So I'm so excited to share that with you. Day three is all going to be about the long haul. How do we carry this on? What is it like to really change our outlook, change our experience of joy after the summit? So we're going to be talking with women that have walked through really hard things and kind of found their way back to joy through that path. We're going to be talking with people about what methods you can use in your everyday life to really manage your thoughts around joy. Just so much good stuff. And it's all going to come to a head with this incredible live evening we have planned with surprise guests, incredible prayer experiences, and even more. I don't want to spoil all the surprises, but you're going to want to come Sunday night live. And did I mention that all of this, absolutely all of this, is free to attend live? We are not charging anyone anything to come to this incredible event. You will be able to upgrade your ticket if you want to be able to have ongoing access to all of this. So being able to listen to all of the talks, over 20 of them, all of the audio on demand. You'll also be able to download the audio and take it with you. So if you prefer to listen on your commute or on walks or something like that, you'll get access to all of it if you upgrade your ticket. And there's also some incredible upgrades available from Pink Salt Riot, products that are such bestsellers for us that are going to be bundled together for a very, very special offer available only through the summit. So all of these good things are available right now. Tickets were made available yesterday. And all you have to do is click the link down below to get your ticket, which I am so excited to see you all there. I'm so excited to share all this incredible content with you all, because nothing in the entire world, not even a great pair of earrings, energizes me the way that talking to you about joy energizes me. So we have a couple weeks of podcasts between now and the summit. We're going to be showing up in your YouTube, in your podcast feed every Tuesday. So you can mark that on your calendar. You can hit subscribe on YouTube, hit subscribe on whatever podcast app that you like to use. And we'll be showing up every Tuesday with amazing new content. And then exclusively June 11th through 13th, we're going to be putting on that incredible summit. I am so excited, you guys. I think that I'm going to get off chatting with you, and like, it's going to be one of those Barbie at the end of Toy Story situations where like my face hurts from smiling so much because I cannot get over how good God is in making the path for us to create this content for you. It fills my cup so much to be able to pour into you. And I hope that that helps fill you up to be able to pour into the people that God has placed in your life to pour into. Because whoever you are, wherever you are, whatever's going on in your life, you are absolutely where you're supposed to be. If you're walking through something really hard, that is such a challenge, but that is also such an opportunity. You have the opportunity to come to know Christ, who died on a cross in a way that you would not get to know him if you were walking an easy season of your life. And if you are kind of in a season of your life where you're waiting for God to do more with you, open yourself up to what he has for you and really put yourself out there. Really invest in how you are going to live with greater joy on a regular basis. And I really hope that this show is a part of that, whichever road that you're on, or maybe you're somewhere in the middle. But no matter where you are, I hope that you let me come alongside you, walk with you, share my joy with you, have you share your joy with me, and us all encourage each other in becoming joy-filled.